But now we know the wave is on its way.